Chloe! Chloe! You guys want something to drink? Chloe there?
Other parishes are under voluntary evacuation.
Where is she?
So in terms of massive exodus evacuation, you have not had that for this. But
good girls. Take your time. Go ahead, Chloe. Stay. Oh, they needed that. Is there? I don't know.
Yeah, there is. We would just miss that very kind of part.
Said the longest standing man was held in the overcrowded concrete and chain link pen was 32 days. Thousands of people turned out last night and today to protest immigration and customs enforcement raids planned for tomorrow. In Chicago, immigration activists held a rally protesting the raids. In Colorado, near Denver, which is one of the 9 cities where immigration raids are expected tomorrow, demonstrators gathered outside an ICE detention facility. And in downtown Los Angeles, thousands of people held a candlelight vigil. Lights for Liberty organized an event and an estimated 800 other candlelight protests across the country. The Trump Trump administration won a legal victory in its efforts to crack down on sanctuary cities yesterday. In a 2-1 decision, the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals upheld the Justice Department decision to give preferential treatment to cities that cooperate with immigration authorities when it awards community policing grants. The city of Los Angeles, which is a sanctuary city, sued when it did not receive grant money, and a federal judge issued an injunction, which the appeals court overturned. Supporters of sanctuary cities say encouraging local police to participate in federal immigration enforcement makes people less likely to report crimes because they fear they will be reported.